Welcome to aminacademy.com. Let us do life stories of scientists, and that we'll discuss about Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta, a well-known astronomer and mathematician. He was born in the Indian state of Bihar in the town of Kusumapura, now in Patna. Despite his enormous contributions to mathematics, science and astronomy, he has received no credit in the history of science. He authored his famous Aryabhatya at the age of 25. He understood the idea of zero and how to employ huge numbers up to number of digits. He was the first to compute the value of pi to the fourth decimal point with precision. He was the one who came up with the formula of computing the areas of triangles and circles. Now further we'll discuss about Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta from 476 to 550 CE was the first of the major mathematician astronomer from the classical age of Indian mathematics and Indian astronomer. His works include the Aryabhatta, Aryabhatya in 499 CE when he was 23 years old, and the Arya-siddhanta. Time and place of birth. Aryabhatta mentioned in the Aryabhatya that it was composed of 3600 years into the Kali Yuga when he was 23 years old. This corresponds to 499 CE and implies that he was born in 476. Aryabhata provides no information about his place of birth. The only information comes from Bhaskara I, who describes Aryabhata as Asmakya, one belonging to the Asmaka country during the Buddha's time. A branch of the Asmaka people settled in the region between the Narmada and Godavari rivers in central India. Aryabhata is believed to have been born there. Education. It is fairly certain that at some point he went to Kusumapura for advanced studies and lived there for some time, both Hindu and Buddhist traditions as well as Bhaskara. Identify Kusumapura, a Pataliputra, modern Patna. A verse mentioned that Aryabhata was the head of the institution, that is Kulapa at Kusumapura, and because the University of Nalanda was in Pataliputra at that time and had an astronomical observatory, it is speculated that Aryabhata might have been the head of the Nalanda University as well. Aryabhata is also reputed to have set up the observatory at the Sun Temple in Taragana, Bihar. His works. Aryabhata is the author of several treatises on mathematics and astronomy, some of which are lost. His major work, Aryabhatya, a compendium of mathematics and astronomy, was extensively referred to an Indian mathematical literature and was survived to modern times. The mathematical part of the Aryabhatya covers arithmetic, algebra, planar trigonometry and spherical trigonometry. It also contains continued fractions, quadratic equations, sums of power, series and a table of signs. Further about Aryabhatya, born 476, possibly Asmaka or Kusumapura, India, was an astronomer and the earliest Indian mathematician whose works on history are available to modern scholars. He is also known as Aryabhata I or Aryabhata the Elder, of distinguish him from 10th century Indian mathematician of the same name. He flourished in Kusumapura near Pataliputra. Then he kept then the capital of the Gupta dynasty, where he composed at least two works, Aryabhatya and the now lost Aryabhatya-siddhanta. Aryabhatya-siddhanta circled mainly in the northwest of India and through the Sasanian dynasty of Iran, had a profound influence on the development of Islamic astronomy. Its contents are preserved to some extent in the works of Varahamidra, Bhaskara, Brahmagupta, and others. It is one of the earliest astronomical works on assigned to start of each day to midnight. Aryabhatya was particularly popular in South India, where numerous mathematicians over the ensuing millennium wrote commentaries. The work was written in verse couplets and deals with mathematics and astronomy, following an introduction that contains astronomical tables and Aryabhatya's system of phonemic numbers, notation in which numbers are represented by a constant vowel monosyllable. The work is divided into three sections: Ganita, that is mathematics, Kala Kriya, time calculation, and Gola, sphere. In Ganita, Aryabhatta names the first and 10 decimal places and gives algorithms for obtaining square and cubic roots using the decimal number system. Then he treats geometric measures employing pi, for pi value up to 3.1416 he got, very close to the actual value of 3.14159, and developing properties of similar right angle triangle and of two intersecting circles. Using Pythagorean theorem, he obtained one of the two methods for constructing his table of signs. He also realized that second order sign difference is proportional to sign. Mathematical series, quadratic equations, compound interest involving quadratic equations, proportions, ratios, and the solution of various linear equations are among the arithmetic and algebraic topics included by Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta's general solution for linear indeterminate equation, which Bhaskara one called Kuttapura, consisted of breaking the problem down into new problems with successively smaller coefficients, essentially the Euclidean algorithm, and related to the method of constituent fractions. With Kala Kriya, Aryabhatta turned to astronomy. Astronomy, in particular, treating planetary motions along the ecliptic. The topics include definition of various units of time, eccentric and epicyclic models of planetary motions, planetary longitude, corrections of our different terrestrial location, and a theory of lots of the hours and days. Aryabhatya ends with spherical astronomy in Gola, where he applied plane trigonometry to spherical geometry by projecting points and line on the surface of the sphere into appropriate planes. Topics include prediction of solar and lunar eclipse and an explicit statement that the apparent westward motion of the stars is due to the spherical Earth's rotation about its axis. Aryabhatta also correctly ascribed the luminosity of the moon and planets of reflected sunlight. The Indian government named its first satellite Aryabhatta, launched in 1975, in his honor. His famous invention is the value of zero. That means the usage of zero in number system, in Indo-Arabic system. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.